Why not the guilty? Providence or riddle? Break stone, starve. How can I even walk upright? One crime leads to another. Sinking swamp. I have the strength to finish it. It was not wrong. It was not wrong. None's ever walked over graves and been so full of envy. Wind whistles each gravestone, different key. Even the devil will run away. Gold letters flash. Cold. A willow tree groaning, its branches like giant's fingers feeling over the epitaph. Stone angel. Tablet. There's evergreen of this one. Girl. And I murdered her. I'm her murderer. Now, there's nothing. I mustn't cry here. I must go away. I must go.
Well, Mama Melchior, this chance won't come again so soon. You can't know how much depends on time and place.
Where have you come from?
You knock my cross down. I lie by the wall. Give me your hand, Melchior.
You're not Moritz, Stiefel?
Give me your hand. I know you'll be grateful. This is a very lucky meeting. Okay, especially.
Don't you sleep?
Not what you call sleep. We sit on church towers. On the roofs of houses. Wherever we like.
At peace.
For pleasure. We fly over scenes of disaster. We despise the living so much. Give me your hand. See through the fraud so clearly, and no doubts are left. How can you still hesitate, Melchior? Give me your hand! Your life is a sin of omission.
Can you forget?
We can do anything! We see through the comedian's makeup. And watch the poet put on his mask in the dark. We see lovers blush before each other. And they already know that they'll betray. And be betrayed. We see the innocent in their lonely passions. And we see God and the devil expose themselves to ridicule in front of each other. And hold us in the unshakable conviction that they're both drunk.
Peace. Rest.
Just give me your little finger.
If I throw in my lot and go with you, Moritz, I do it out of self-disgust. I'm pariah. Everything that gave me courage is in the grave. I'm incapable of any ideals. I can see nothing. Nothing that will stand in my path towards the bottom. I think I'm the most disgusting creature in creation.
Why hesitate?